Yeah, I was just saying I'm thinking of heading up to El Rey. Shred some toga or something.
That sounds all right.
You want to join?
Yeah, why not? I can use a break. When are you headed up?
Soon.
Okay. Well, let me tie a few things off here.
Cool. See you up there.
Yeah, see ya.
Okay, dude, look. The cops are angry about something, so you should head up to El Rey, too. We'll be able to drift in peace up there. All right. Later, bro.
clock, my man. Let's get it on!
Try to get there in one piece. Later.
Let me tell you something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy, he falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake, man. We learn the spots, know the players, respect the game. You feel me?
Wow, you're getting the full service tonight. Whatever you do, don't ask him about Magnus Walker.
Too late. I'm just getting started, baby. We wanna get to Magnus. We gotta show him we're worthy. We smash that legendary run of his, and they'll have to come back at us. Yo, surf's up. Who's coming with?
Take care of him?
Let it go, Robin.
I know.
right? Magnus, he ain't no Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we gonna get in tune with him, right? I'll keep you posted.
Cool. I think we can show these guys a thing or two. Ready? Drift. As Spike likes to say, for real. I'm gonna head back to my place. Swing by if you feel like it, all right? Bye.
We'll be right back.
thought for sure by now you and Spike would be getting matching tattoos. Oh, place is dope, right? Oh, man, I'm starving. Where's my goddamn pepperoni? My stomach is eating itself. Oh, lifesaver. Well, it's only a couple hours old. Is there some people in town you've got to meet? They call themselves Risky Devil. Man, I've seen them head out with bodywork, taped up, zip-tied, anything to get back on the block. See, like this? This rim would give Amy an aneurysm. Like, totally. But these dudes, they wear their scars as a mark of pride.
Yo, Rob, you wanna hold me out real quick? I can't beat this lava.
Oh, you want me to hold your hand? This guy. So, I'm staying here. You gotta get these guys' attention, okay? So, I'll ping you later. Get you all aboard the drift train. Later.
Hey, bro. You gonna jam with us in the hills or what? I'm headed that way now. Not sure where Amy's at, but get your ass up there. Later.
Get ready to roll!
Plenty of mountain left to shred, bro, from what I hear. Cops ain't getting any less down below. Let's roll.